Well, hello there, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's that?
Balloon.
Ah, a balloon. Lovely. Hi, Ellie. What's that? A cake. Delicious. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? A present? I see. You're getting ready for... a party!
Yay!
A party! How exciting! I can't wait! The Martian Brothers Show! A plate. A glass.
A glass, 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 a
glass, a glass, a glass,
a candle. Fred wants to help. Can you tell Fred what Pocoyo is holding?
A balloon!
That's right. It's a balloon.
Blow!
You have to blow up the balloon, Fred. Terrific! Good job, Fred! Oh dear! More balloons! Well, better start blowing. Uh-oh! Oh my, this looks bad. Ah, I can't look.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Today's color is yellow. Everyone look for something yellow. Let's go. Yellow. Something yellow. Let's see your pictures. A rubber duck. A lemon. And a watering can. Good! Keep searching for yellow things. A yellow flower. Perfect. A yellow bus. Excellent. And this, do you know what this is? Yes! And she's yellow. Hooray for yellow! Oh, Fred! Are you okay, Fred? Can you tell Fred what that is?
It's a cake!
That's right! It's a cake! And what is Pato holding?
It's a present!
That's right! A present!
Surprise!
Ah, the party is for Fred!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Fred!
Today we have a party. Let's blow up some balloons. We have a cake with candles. We're ready to dance. Today we have a birthday. Let's open all the presents, yeah. Some balloons. We have a cake with candles. We're ready to dance. Today we have a birthday. Let's open all the presents.
Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Oh, of course, we'll wait. Oh, you've made a card, and a very nice one, too. Do any of you know what it's a picture of?
A whale!
Is that card for whale? Wait, is it whale's birthday today? Is whale having a birthday party? Ellie, are you taking a gift to whale's birthday party? A balloon? Hmm. But how do you wrap it up? Great work, Pocoyo. I wonder if Whale will be able to guess what it is.
Pato!
Let's see what Pato is making for Whale. What a wonderful cupcake, Pato! Well, Whale is going to love her gifts.
To Whale!
Oh dear, that sounded like a balloon popping. Oh dear. Well, at least we still have the card and the cupcake. What a lovely fish. Pato, I think you've lost something. Your cake. Something tells me that fish gobbled it. At least you still have Pocoyo's wonderful card. Yes, there's Whale.
Happy birthday, Whale!
It's been quite a trip, Whale. And everyone made lovely gifts for you. Ellie was going to give you a wonderful balloon. But unfortunately, it popped along the way. And Pato made you a beautiful cupcake. But unfortunately, a little fish ate it up. Luckily, there's still another gift. Pocoyo made you a wonderful birthday card. Oh no! The water spoiled the lovely card Pocoyo made. Oh dear! No balloon, no cake, and no card. Look, Whale is happy, even if you haven't brought a card or a cake or a balloon. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what, or rather, who, they have brought to Whale's party?
They brought themselves!
Yes! Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are here! Hooray for the best gift of all! Friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Excellent! Keep dancing like that!
look, it's Pocoyo and Ellie. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hello.
Oh, dear. They seem to be having a quarrel. What's this? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what Baby Bird and Caterpillar are carrying? That's right, they're presents. Today's Pato's birthday. Don't tell me you forgot.
Your fault.
Now, it's no one's fault. Let's just go and celebrate with the birthday boy.
Look.
Your friends certainly are excited about your birthday, Pato. And look, Baby Bird has a present for you. Flowers! How lovely! And look, Caterpillar has a present for you too. It's a stone. Wonderful. What a thoughtful gift, Caterpillar. Now, you two. At least Caterpillar thought to bring Pato a gift. What's that, Ellie? You have something for Pato too? Oh, I see. You're giving Pato a tea party for his birthday. And look, Pato, Pocoyo has a present for you as well. Oh no, Pato's new ball has popped. Oh, Ellie. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pato? What's this? A cage?
Happy birthday!
Ellie, thank goodness you rescued Pato from that cage so he could really celebrate his birthday. Where's Pato? Pato is completely set solid. Oh dear!
This can't be much fun for Pato.
Pocoyo, don't! Oh! Oh dear, it looks as if Pato has finally had enough of your fighting.
Your fault!
Ellie, Pocoyo... Oh, they're really not listening. Perhaps we can get their attention if we all tell them to stop fighting. Ready?
Stop fighting!
Pato is leaving because of all your fighting. Why don't you both shake hands and make up?
Friends!
Now that's more like it. But you still have to keep Pato from leaving. Pato, you're not really going to leave us, are you? Oh, this is awful. Oh, Pato, please don't go. What will we do without you? Why? This isn't a going away bus for Pato. It's a birthday party bus.
Pato!
I think Pocoyo wants everyone to say happy birthday to Pato. Come on. For birthdays. Bye bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, look, Pocoyo. It's someone's birthday today. Do you know whose birthday it is, Pocoyo? So? Oh, I see. You want us to work it out for ourselves, like a guessing game. So, can any of you guess whose birthday it is?
Ellie!
It's Ellie's birthday!
Yes, you're right. Today is Ellie's birthday. And she's having a party later. It's very exciting. But, Pocoyo, have you got Ellie a birthday present yet?
No.
Well, what are you going to get?
Make one!
Oh, I see. What a great idea. You're going to make a present for Ellie. But, Pocoyo, what are you going to make? Do you know? So? Oh, I see. It's another guessing game. We have to work it out. What fun. Well, the party begins very soon, so I suppose you'd better get started, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! What are you doing here, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You're going to make the present for Ellie out of all these lovely shapes. That's a good idea. I wonder what it's going to be. Oh, that's a good start. A lovely big pink ball. Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. But what is it? I see. You haven't finished yet. Oh, I can't wait to find out what it is. This is so exciting. Are those going to go on your present too? Oh, I wonder what Pocoyo's present is going to be. Time to guess now? Ah, let me see. It's big, it's pink, and it's a present for Ellie, so it needs to be something Ellie really likes. An Ellie for Ellie! But do any of you see something missing? Now, what bit of Ellie is it that's missing, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo work it out? What's missing from Ellie?
Ellie's trunk!
Yes, that's it. Well done. Ellie needs a trunk. So put it on then, Pocoyo. Do you know where it goes? Pocoyo, do you think that's really the right place for Ellie's trunk? Oh, I see you're playing. What fun. Oh, that does look funny, Pocoyo. But where does Ellie's trunk really go? Perfect. Well, isn't that marvellous? Pocoyo has made a wonderful Ellie for Ellie. And just in time for her party. Come on, it's time to go.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
You're welcome.
It was from us too, you know. You're very, very welcome, Ellie. It was our pleasure.
Happy birthday, Ellie.
Let's all say happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Ellie!
Bye. See you soon.
Down when you're approaching a traffic signal. What an amazing race! They all deserve to. This is the last lap. Nothing is decided. Pato is in first place. Oops, you didn't brake in time and have lost control. Let go of the accelerator when you approach a traffic signal. What a...
What's this? Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you tell me what it is that Pocoyo is carrying?
A present!
A present!
Now that is exciting. I wonder what could be inside, don't you? I said, I wonder what could be inside, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think Ellie wants to tell you something. Can any of you guess what Ellie is trying to say?
Open the present!
No? But don't you want to know what's inside? It could be anything! A nice chair, certainly. A fancy hat. Or a pogo stick. Or even an aeroplane. Don't you want to open it? No? Oh, I wonder what it could be. Ooh, this is frustrating, isn't it? It looks as if Ellie is planning something. I see. You're going to ride the train and try to get Pocoyo's present. I'm not certain that's such a good idea, Ellie. No, really, I think you should... Oh, dear. Oh, I don't think Pato wants to do it, Ellie. He's... What's this? Oh, dear. Too late. Oh, I can't watch. Bath time? And you still haven't opened your present, Pocoyo?
Ellie.
It looks as if Pocoyo is keeping a close watch on that present. Good morning, Pocoyo. Sleep well? Nothing like a good night's sleep to make you want to open a present. No? But it's been a whole day, Pocoyo. I can't stand it. The suspense is killing me. Ellie, what are you up to now? You have a plan. Some rope? One duck and a tree. Ellie, maybe you're taking this a little too far. I don't think Pato's up to... Pocoyo, what are you doing? You're giving the present to Ellie?
Happy birthday!
Oh, I see. The present isn't for you, Pocoyo. It's from you to Ellie. That's why you didn't open it. Oh, wow! Hooray for Pocoyo and happy birthday, Ellie. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Excellent. You took a perfect photo.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's that? a radio. And some balloons. I wonder what Pocoyo is up to.
Party, party, party! Yay!
A party! Splendid! But who's the party for, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo.
A party for yourself? Let's guess whom Pocoyo might invite.
Friends!
Ah, friends!
Yay!
Of course!
Yay!
1, 2, 3.
Wow! Look at Pato go! Oh, what's the matter, Pocoyo? Why did you stop the music?
New game! Play!
Well, that sounds like fun. A snappy game of catch. What? Oh, I see. It's a passing game. Oh, that's right. You have to carry the ball.
Again.
Well, I suppose it's your party, Pocoyo. Ah, now that's fun. Go, Pato!
Stop!
Stop? But Pocoyo, the fun was just starting.
New game! Yay!
I see. Pocoyo wants everyone to hop on one foot. Shall we all do that? Come on, everybody. Hop! Feet only. Pocoyo. Now this looks like fun. Let's all clap to the music. Join in, everyone.
Stop!
Pocoyo, what's the matter? Why did you stop the party? Everyone was having so much fun. Oh, I see. Is it because your friends weren't doing what you wanted? But
Pocoyo, you have to let everyone have fun. That's what a party's all about. And after all, it's not much of a party without friends. What do you think? Should Pocoyo invite his friends back?
Yes! Invite them back!
Sorry.
Oh, not again, Pocoyo! Oh, he was only joking! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for sharing in the fun! Bye-bye! See you soon!
It seems like Pato has a solution. Shall we help him? Very good! You did it on the first try! What a great idea, Pato! With that giant broom, we will tidy everything up in no time. Bravo! You have collected all the blocks.
Just can't wait, there's our pal, our good friend Pocoyo, bringing paper and crayons to draw our pictures on. Today is Ellie's birthday, let's make her smile, give her some presents and play a while. And here he is, our good friend Pato. He's bringing food and drinks and a big time stereo.
Hi, Pocoyo. Hi, Nina.
Hey,
Dad.
Hey.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. Hi, Lula. No, Pocoyo. Lula's not dancing. She's scratching. But why? Ah, Nina, you know what the problem is? Oh, you've got fleas. That's why you're scratching yourself. What can we do about it? Their dancing is making Lula itchy, and so she has to scratch herself. Made the fleas massage Lula instead of making her itchy.
Congratulations, guys!
Yeah!
Everyone gets a massage! And the fleas can dance as much as they want!
Excuse me, but have any of you seen Pocoyo? Sorry, have any of you seen Pocoyo? Okay. Why are we whispering, if you don't mind my asking? Ah, Pocoyo. Decorations? You're going to decorate Pocoyo? A cake? Oh. I think Pocoyo's friends must be planning something for him. Something with a cake and hats and dancing and balloons. Can any of you guess what Pocoyo's friends are planning for him?
A party!
A party? But it's not his birthday today, is it? So why are you having a party for him? Oh, I see. Is it just to show Pocoyo what a special friend he is? Oh, I can't wait to go and tell him! What? What's wrong? Oh, you don't want me to tell Pocoyo? No? Wait a minute. I think I get it now. It's going to be a surprise. Here comes Pocoyo now. Don't worry. Just you go and get everything ready and we'll try to keep Pocoyo from finding out. Why, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Are you, looking for something? You are?
Friends.
Oh, you're looking for your friends. Well, I certainly haven't seen them. Nope, not one.
Friends?
Well, since they aren't here, maybe in the meantime we could... Pocoyo? Well, we'd better go and warn his friends that Pocoyo is looking for them. Oh, look. Pato and Sleepy Bird are making a cake. They have eggs and milk. Oh, my word. Pato, Sleepy Bird, Pocoyo is coming. Yes, will you look at that? Eggs and milk and a bowl. Chish! I wonder what Pato is doing with that. Probably nothing. No.
Friends!
Well, no one here. See? No reason to look around this area. I tell you what, why don't we take a nice long walk and...
Ellie!
Oh, dear. Phew, that was close. It's all right. I think he's gone. Oh, Pato, look out! Pocoyo, what are you doing back here? Weren't you going to see Ellie?
Ellie!
Phew, that was close. Come on, we'd better hurry to warn Ellie before Pocoyo gets there. It looks like Ellie and Lula are putting together some decorations for the surprise. Ellie, we're just in time. Quick, Pocoyo's coming.
Ellie!
No, Pocoyo. There's no elephant round here. He's gone. Oh, I just can't wait to surprise our little friend Pocoyo.
Friends!
Uh-oh. What's going to happen now? Don't feel too bad, Pocoyo. Well, can any of you tell Pocoyo where he might find his friends?
Behind you!
Oh, there's nothing like a surprise party for no particular reason, other than just to show a friend that you care. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for surprises! And hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon.
Oh, look. It's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow.
Toys.
What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite.
Kite! Yay!
Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful!
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
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 Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right. It's a hula hoop. And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my, poor Pocoyo.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda!
Ellie wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop!
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Kite!
Not bad! And now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all
different toys. You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop!
You can try the hula hoop.
You can try the skipping rope.
You can try to fly a kite.
You can try to fly a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Look.
Hello, Ellie. Flashing floor, a record player, loud music, lights. Fantastic! Discorama, it's a dance floor. Go, Pato, what a groover! Well done, Pato. Let's all clap for Pato's terrific dance moves. What's the matter, Pocoyo? Don't you like Pato's dance?
No.
Pato says that you don't like his dance because you're jealous, Pocoyo. Wonderful dance, Pocoyo! Uh-oh, Pato's going to have another go. Looks like this is turning into a competition. Impressive, don't you think, Pocoyo? Oh, looks like he's off again. With Fred this time, too.
You!
Pocoyo wants us to clap. Come on, everyone. Clap along. Now, what's this? Don't tell me you're going to do another dance, Pato. Oh, and now Pocoyo thinks he can do even better. This is getting out of hand. Now Ellie's taking to the dance floor. Oh, I see. Ellie's got an idea. You can all dance together. Fantastic! Now that was fun. Let's all get up and dance too. Come on, everyone. Funky or what? Hooray for Ellie! Hooray for dancing together! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, girls! What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Now that's dancing. Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? You're all such super dancers. Goodbye. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's in the box? A trumpet.
Trumpet.
Do you know what you do with a trumpet?
Ha!
No, you don't wear a trumpet. No, you don't look through it. That's it. That's what you do with a trumpet. You play it. Oh, and a drum. A guitar. How nice.
Play!
Oh, dear. Maybe you need some help.
Surfing.
Hi, Ellie.
Ellie, Ellie, Ellie! Search, search, Ellie!
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Loud! Loud!
Ellie is searching for loud things. Yes, that is loud. Very loud.
Mar, 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 mar. Quiet.
Now Pocoyo wants you to search for quiet.
Quiet.
This is very quiet.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. And now presenting Pocoyo's band, Ellie. Can you tell me what Ellie is playing?
Guitar!
She's playing the guitar.
That's right. Ellie is playing the guitar. And Pato. What is he playing? That's right, a drum. And finally, Pocoyo. What is Pocoyo playing?
Trumpet!
He's playing the trumpet.
The trumpet. Well done. Okay, gang, hit it! Oh! Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
Triangle, square, circle. Oh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Train.
I see. You've made a train with a triangle, circles, and squares.
Aeroplane!
An aeroplane. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles!
What's this?
A circle!
And these? Triangle, square, circle. This is really too loud. Pocoyo, could you? Pato, that's awfully quiet! I'm sorry, but that was too loud.
Wait! Guitar! Drum!
And trumpet! Ah, that's better. See what happens when everyone plays together? You make beautiful music.
Quiet.
Loud. 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 Loud.
quiet.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Look.
I see. Blocks. What fun. And what is that?
Puzzle!
A puzzle? Oh, goody.
Ball.
And a ball. It looks as if you're all set to play. The Martian Brothers Show! Toy Box. Skateboard.
Skateboard, 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 skateboard,
skateboard,
skateboard,
skateboard, doll. Hello, Pato. Do you know what Pato is playing with?
Ball! Pato's
playing with a ball!
No!
I think Pocoyo wants to play ball alone. Do you know what Caterpillar is playing with? Pocoyo wants to play with his puzzle alone, Caterpillar. Can you tell me what toy Ellie is playing with?
The blocks!
No!
Pocoyo wants to play blocks and ball and with his puzzle alone. At last you can play alone. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, walk! That's it! Walking is fun! Fred says, wave! That's it! Wave your arms! Fred says, jump! Well done. Fred says, that's all. What's wrong, Pocoyo?
Sorry.
Do you want to play with your friends now?
Sorry.
Can you tell our friends what Pocoyo wants to do?
Play!
Yes! Hooray!
Pocoyo wants to play ball with you.
Yes!
Sometimes it's fun to play alone, but it's also fun to play with friends.
The Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Patos. look, here's Patos. Oh, I think someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie!
Ellie!
Yes, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Oh, I keep forgetting. I think the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals. A drum and a trumpet, just like the Ball Orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up.
I
think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean, by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, Sleepy Birds.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the ball orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Ellie. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh my, I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! See you soon!